this comes out, you gotta send it to us first.
Oh, yeah.
Alright?
Thank you.
Where? Go to the right? Whoa, backpedal! Backpedal! But they're way left right now, so.
There's one boat over.
Yeah, I mean, let them clear out.
We gotta let them clear out.
Let them clear out. You see where they tucked in there, Russ?
Yeah.
That might be an interesting... Rusty? Well, whatever.
Yeah, it's hard for me to see and okay. Know what you're talking about. For me, I would go as far river left as you can till see where the water breaks a little bit.
Yeah. On the other
side. A little bit flat right there.
I mean, right on the edge? Right on the edge?
Yeah, there's like a V. There's a V right there in the middle of the river.
Right.
If we can get into that and then stay left. See, look at the lead boat right now.
Right.
That lead boat's far left.
Right.
So I think we gotta just stay there.
You mean the one that broached?
Yeah, the one that broached and freed itself.
But stay not too close to the shore. I think maybe they went too close.
Yeah, I think we should stay to the right of that red boat that's broached now.
The red boat?
The one that's broached now, that's just turning into the center.
Oh, that's broached too? Alright. Alright. Rusty, maybe we get down to that set of trees down there, we pull up a bit, or not?
Yeah, I think we've got to go, we're going to probably head out of here and listen again and say, you're going to draw the whole time when we get out, when we turn out of here.
So where do you want to go? Where do you want to
go? Far to the middle. We're going to go straight to the middle. And
if we're shooting a line, where are we going at? The green boat?
Yeah. Yep.
So we really don't have too much except that third level is white.
Yeah. You see that white birch tree, that birch trunk?
Yes.
We're going to go just north of, just the upriver of that.
Right where the green boat is now.
We're going to go towards the green boat, and then we're going to turn down river and figure it out.
Okay. See where they're going, Russ? Rusty? See where they're going?
Yeah.
Yep. Rusty, do we want to stay on this side of those little white caps or not? And the intermediate set, then those far white.
Right. You want to go just downriver of those, that white set.
Really? Okay.
I think so. Just a little downriver.
So that we end up just this side of the white birch.
And do you see that rock right in front of us? We take that rock right there.
Where?
It's like you're looking straight at it.
Right there on the left.
It's near us. It's actually near us.
To start again or not?
I don't know. I don't think it's fine.
Hey, Mark?
Right there.
Where?
Your left.
So, Rusty, do we want to go to the left of that, push that little pillow that side or not? Try to go down in between. Go to the left? Well, let me know if you want to go to the left or down in between, because there are two pillows there, I think. I mean, we could try and go between them. Between the two rocks?
No, no, just a little further.
Well, then we're going to have a hard time
getting... I don't think we can get that far up.
No. Did they get righted? Those guys... How are we doing with our guys? Let them go. Now watch him, Rusty. Watch him. And Tony went?
Wow, look at them go. I know.
Who's back there?
You want to go or should we go? I mean, we should let these guys go.
Down the river?
Are you guys coming back here for it? He's right there.
Where is Jody?
Right there.
So let's watch this, Rusty.
Now
what?
Right here.
to the right for a second. Go to the right. Are you backpedaling? Why don't we pull over up there? No? What do you want to do, Rusty? Rust! Rust! Rusty!
I see it. You actually see it there, right there.
Okay. Back, break a little.
Come on in, baby.